There used to be a drugstore on the corner that was open nights and open Sundays. First they closed on Sunday. Then they closed on nights. Then they just closed down. Then they made it into a dry cleaning store. You drop your suit off, and in 1 hour, you would get it back. In just 1 hour, they're gonna take out all the grease stains and dirt spots. Now you know they can't do that. They're the next to close down. Came in next, and they had big weekend specials all the time on hamburger meat, hot dogs, peanut butter, American cheese, and grape jelly, and white bread. Next thing you know, they under new management, and they have a big grand opening special on rice and beans and some kind of green bananas and codfish all dried and wrinkled up.
So cold. The only warm spot we had was the bed.